the little desert by my house out here in El Mirage. I hear dirt bikes running around out here and stuff, and I just saw a truck riding out here, so. Yep, there's a dirt bike right behind me, a little KX250. 250 or something, it sounds like a 250, but. So yeah, I'm just gonna mob around on the trail out here, let you see what my motorized bike can do. All right. Sorry about all the vibrations and the cords probably flopping there. It's on my cell phone mount for my handlebar cell phone mount. But yeah, this is where I was out riding. Right off of Grand. Some rock quarry area. There's a dirt bike out there. It's not coming out by the road though, so it'll probably stick in the neighborhood area. But yeah. So hopefully I get some suspension on this thing so I can take a little harder off road. Let me know what you guys think. Try to get a helmet cam set up here soon, that way you get a better picture. Hit like, subscribe.